have we run the air conditioner in our van. First, we plug one end of our extension cord into the AC inlet and the other end to a generator or a power source like this one. We have a 120 volt air conditioner from Dometic. We got a digital thermostat to set the temperature, and now our puppy's happy again.